And hello, everyone. Welcome to Lawler Arena here in North Andover, Massachusetts. Merrimack Warrior Hockey back on the air. Today, it's non-league action as the Merrimack Warriors take on the Canisius Golden Griffins here from Lawler Arena. Warriors will bring it up ice. Here's Ludvig Larson. Tried to send one in. Konecker picked his pocket from behind. What a great player he is. Both sides of the puck.
Yeah.
No offensively and defensively. Yeah.
His brother, of course, also played at Canisius, went on the NHL. Terrific player, and he's following right in that mold.
Here's a quick shot, score from the near circle. Konecker, we were just talking about him. He fired one from the near circle. Vogler may have reacted a bit late to it, but Canisius gets on the board at 12:26. The Griffins have a 1-0 lead. Merrimack, conversely, has not won a game when they've trailed after two. The Warriors 0-4-1. All right, so
a tie occurring in their last outing.
Yes, at UConn, down 2-0 after two. Rallied with three third-period goals and a 3-3 tie. Here come the Warriors. Colquist, Ludvig Larson, trying to split the D, near circle. Larson over to Hampus Gustafsson, back to Colquist. Cross-ice feed, outside the far circle. Shot, score! From the point, it was tipped on the way through, just as the penalty to Kademi was expiring. A deflection in front. Merrimack ties the game 1-1, 2:24 of the third period. Konecker over the line to Kademi. His shot deflected over the net. And it hits the glass above Drew Vogler. And now the loose puck control by Merrimack. They'll fly out of the zone with it. Warriors attack over the line. Here comes Baugh. He's got room with a shot. Score! Ben Baugh puts the Warriors ahead at 11:01. He saw a seam, skated across the line, and beat Turner with a wrister. For the first time today, Merrimack has the lead. Here come the Griffs out of the defensive zone. Stander plays it ahead left boards. Spaksman first on the scene for Merrimack. Spaksman tried to work the puck out of the zone. The official got in the way. So that allows Canisius with another offensive chance here. Back to the point. Quick shot. Vogler comes out of the goal to cut down the angle as Heath fired it over the net. And the Warriors come back the other way from right to left. Out through center ice. Over the line, Brian Christie. Feathers it low, shot, save, score on the rebound! The first shot was blocked, and it was knocked in. Mike, I believe that's Jace Hennig, who was on the doorstep. He bangs it home. 3-1 Merrimack. Canisius keeps the puck in the offensive zone. Griffins will work it toward the front of the net, broken up by Hampus Gustafsson. The net to our left, still empty. And Merrimack able to work it out the center. Here's Hennig. He's got the open net shot. Score! Jace Hennig! And that should put this one in the win column. 18:44. An empty net goal for Jace Hennig. His second goal of the game. 4-1 Merrimack. Merrimack going to snap their six-game winless streak here at Lawler Arena. 6 seconds to go. And what turns out to be a solid win for Merrimack. Puck sent in on Vogler. He'll make the save 1 second ago, so Mike, 4-1 is going to be the final of this one. With 1 second ago, really nothing to do except take a one final faceoff.
Now it's going to be a tough one for Canisius, that long ride home, to have to contend with that after what happened here. They had a 1-0 lead after two. But I still think, you know, there's a lot to like in Dave Smith's team. They just need to develop that consistency, as mentioned. I think their inability, John, to extend it to a two-goal lead probably what hurt them. You know, they needed to get a multiple goal lead here on the road to have a better chance to come out of here with a win or at least a tie, and they weren't able to do that. I still think Riley Turner had a terrific game. You know, this game is not 1-0 after two, if not for him.
Right,
I think he played very, very well in net for Canisius and deserves to be one of the three stars, but Merrimack with 4 goals in the third period comes out very, very strong and outshoots Canisius 17-5, 42-18 for the game, and wins this one going away 4-1.